Welcome to the Ripster. I'm sick as fuck. You got me sick, you asshole. I'm drinking my green tea.
I didn't get you sick.
Let me just take a slurp of this.
I got sick from your parents, apparently.
Also, yeah, my parents are sick and they visited. But okay. This screen doesn't look very good, does it? How would I actually turn it on? It's okay. We're playing Ripper, guys. Let me just. I'll put the background in there too. Do you think it looks better with nothing, or with something?
I think it's going to look better with something in the background.
Yeah, probably. Right now it's just a screaming man's face. You made a Matrix joke earlier, Dave, when you were off the show. When you were getting sick, it's the fucking Matrix.
It's Walker. It's Christopher Walker with the Matrix. And Dave's like, well, dude, Spoonie already did that. And I just looked at him straight in the eye and said, there is no Spoon.
There is no Spoon. Okay, we have to talk about the Spoon in the room here.
The Spoon in the room?
Yeah. Back when Spoonie was actually a relevant property on the internet, he did this game. And he was the first person to ever do this game. And he basically did the game the best possible way that could ever be done. The desk is freaking out. Let me try and fix this. Hold on. Look at that. Yeah. But anyway, basically, your first encounter with this game, Dave, was Spoonie's review of it. Okay? And I mean, I haven't watched it in years, but.
I don't know. Fuck all, honestly.
That was not my first encounter. Hold on. Can you fucking fix? You fucking green screen asshole. There we go. All I had to do was yell at it.
Why don't we go watch Spoonie's Much Better Than Short, So Otaku?
Yeah, shut up, Odin.
I'm pretty sure that review doesn't even exist anymore.
It's probably taken off the internet, honestly. Time to laugh at you fuck up the stream. Yeah, maybe. But okay. Here's the actual scoop, okay? This game, somebody installed it on the. Remember, there was that circular library in our
elementary school.
Elementary school. Yeah. And there was like a few computers kind of around the thing.
Yep.
Somebody actually installed it on that computer.
It's probably the librarian.
No, it was one of the students, and it was on there for about 2 weeks before the teachers caught on and uninstalled it and deleted it. But I watched a kid, and he was a kid who was like 4 or 5 grades above me. Play this game, and I was like, "What the fuck? Can video games be movies?" Mm-hmm. Like, I didn't know. I thought it was like an interactive. It was like, that's an interactive movie. Like, I was a dumb kid. I didn't know what the fucking FMV game was.
There were definitely a few people, probably my sister's age.
Yeah. It probably was like probably your sister actually.
No, you know, I think it might have been
who?
The guy that owned Yabas.
Really? Is he your sister's age?
Yeah.
The Yabas guy?
Yeah.
Oh shit. So thanks, Yabas guy.
Dude, I see him in the store sometimes.
No, I know. You mentioned it.
Yeah.
So do you want to play Ripper?
Well, we're here. So.
Okay, let's say start new game.
Do you want to view the intro?
Yeah, okay, let's view the intro. Watch this crashes and it's like, well, I guess the stream's over.
Probably. Dude's take too interactive.
Yeah, I know. Starring Christopher fucking Walken.
This can't be bad, Karen Allen. No, that's not bad at all. Burgess Meredith? Yeah, Tank Rock. John Rhys Davies? He was in things like Americon.
Yeah? The book's young. I just shaved, man. Featuring the music of Blue Oyster Cult.
They were dead.
Do you think so? Man, I.
What year was it? 96?
96. And I gotta say, like, we were a bit too young to really enjoy FMV games. And I feel like we missed out on something special.
It's impossible for someone to be 4 years older.
Is it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because someone in high school, my sister's having a high school.
Okay, it could have been 3 years older, though. I don't know what the ending's there. I don't know anything about this game. Like, I don't even remember Spoonie's review of it, man. I just remember that Christopher Walken's in it. And there's probably a cowbell joke somewhere in here.
I guess you wrote that down.
Yeah, like a cowbell.
I didn't have to.
The sound's too loud. Is it really?
Okay.
Turn it down.
Are you sure this isn't just CG?
CG.
It's obviously in front of a blue screen.
Oh yeah. They blue screened the shit out of this entire game.
I mean, don't get me wrong. This is a great song.
Mm-hmm.
but I feel like it was a lot better utilized by the people that made The Stand, the series, miniseries.
Nope.
My editor, Ben Dodds, called me at 3 a.m. to give me the news.
2040, dude.
The third victim. Of all the reporters in the city, the Ripper picked me to write to. I knew that another mad letter to the city was soon to come, and I would run it on the front page of the Virtual Herald.
What the fuck is even talking?
The world know.
The Virtual Herald. The future. 2040, guys. That's our future.
But they're still Victorian houses?
This is one of those where, like, they just said it, like, in the year 2000 something, because it sounded hyper-futuristic with, like, flying cars,
Blade Runner shit. They could have said it in 2018.
Yeah. Well, this is very much like a Blade Runner-esque game. So that's actually
yeah, but Blade
game.
Runner looked like the future.
Blade Runner wasn't the future, though. It's like now, isn't it? Are we going to watch this again? Well, did we ask? We probably should have just... Okay.
So we have to do like the bit by bit now. Look at that purple harem.
That purple hair. Dude, it's Purple Rain, actually.
Purple Rain. Dude, I kind of wish that weed was already legal at this point, because it'd make us a lot more palatable.
You think so?
Yeah.
We have to watch it again. Sorry. Can you, like, enter through it or something? Can you click through it?
But there's Aussie David.
Okay. Darkseid. I mean, I don't know, Matapasta. You've bugged me now 10 times about it. So maybe. Maybe.
Matapasta, you're tasting games, is questionable.
Yes, Dragon Fat needs more cowbell.
Don't have a fever. I'm playing diapers.
I have a fever too. Okay, this sickness came on so fucking fast, dude.
Yeah, that virus is nasty. It took me. Like, I basically got sick in like an hour.
Yeah.
When I caught it.
I felt like my throat being scratchy, and I was just like, no.
It starts with within a half an hour,
I was just
really, really sore throat. You're going to be incredibly congested, have a really bad sore throat for the first day. Mm-hmm. The second day, you're going to be coughing and hacking like crazy. The third day, you'll probably, if there is a third day, you'll probably still be coughing and hacking.
I know what clockwork is.
It's cold flu season.
No, it's Dave. He's a fucking disease vector. He comes in here once a month and is sick and makes everyone else sick. Do you fear the Reaper? I mean, I guess. I mean, you're probably gonna die, right?
Well, you are gonna die, eventually.
That's what I mean, so.
Like, Salas, I don't even, where the fuck do you live? Like, you could also be in a place that doesn't shift temperature so fucking quickly.
Yeah. Okay, we made a mistake playing the intro.
Ben Dodds.
I don't know why it gives you an option to play the intro.
I don't know why either. This is really stupid.
Can I fuck the Grim Reaper? That's going to be the next anime girl meme. Wait, you paused it. You pressed...
News.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, the game runs on QuickTime. So it's just playing videos in a media player. That's all it's doing.
So then it pauses when I have to make a choice?
Yeah.
I would let the world know the Ripper had killed again.
The Ripper had killed again. So what's going on is that there's somebody in 2040 New York killing like the Ripper did back in the day. And he's choosing to communicate his stuff to a local reporter.
Hey, how you doing? I hope you haven't
seen like the Gaudy twins. Oh, never mind the brace.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Yeah!
There he is.
You get here sooner or later, Quinlan. You can't get enough of this story, can you?
I think everyone's had enough of this story, Magnata.
What's your walking like, by the way?
Terrible.
Okay, so this is actually how you play the game.
Terrible.
It's a point-and-click adventure.
Hi, kids! It's me!
Oh, wait, dude. It's just a DS. That's where you're currently at the murder scene.
Oh, look.
That's New York, yeah.
It does look like Blade Runner.
Yeah, in the 90s, if you... Well, I mean, remember Snatcher? In the 90s, if you were going to make a futuristic thing, it was Blade Runner. That's like the save or something. I don't quite know what any of this does.
The database.
No object present in the database.
The help button. You get fuck all.
What are you gonna write down, Dave? Do you have writer's cramp? Writer's cramp. Walking.
Anal watches for everyone.
What the why anal watches?
Fucking never seen. You ever seen Pulp Fiction?
No.
That's why you suck.
Save the game.
Haha.
You saved it. Okay.
Reload.
Oh, restore game. Options panel.
Double buffer.
Honestly, I wouldn't fuck with the, don't change any of this stuff.
Combat difficulty.
Don't change any of this stuff because, this is running on DOSBox, and it's set for DOSBox, so just leave it alone. Just exit out.
Fiend.
Okay, so you actually have to click to move forward, I think. See how the knight's pointing forward?
No, it's not bad.
You go in, it's like, hello, hey, walking.
Sploosh.
You can look at the computer. Wait. There's no keyboard on it.
No, it just has...
In the future, no keyboard, but you still have, like, Windows 98.
You just have...
Oh, yeah, there's, like, little hand things. Also, in the future, you still put your computer box on the desk, like the tower.
Yeah.
Instead of under it. Welcome to Myst. This is very Myst-like, isn't it? Can you actually adjust any of this? No.
No.
Also, holy shit, that's quite the blood splatter. What'd you get, Xavier?
He looks... Suitably, I'm impressed.
Looks like he's chewing gum.
Probably is.
Don't go taking any souvenirs, Quinlan.
All right.
Okay.
Same MO as the others.
He looks like a poor man's Nicholas
Cage. Look around
Cage.
You, asshole.
Probably is.
This is more gruesome
his only
than
role.
The other two. Hell of a lot more splatter.
That 90s hair.
More splatter, okay.
It's got fever, more splatter.
Here, click that one.
Who's the victim? Oh. His name's Stein. Renee Stein, age 43.
Ben Stein.
Book editor of Knopf.
Any connection to the other two?
Well, let's see. Estevez was a programmer. Mendler, a dry cleaner. It'll take me 48 hours to run it down, but there's no connection here.
Oh my god!
This is worth every penny.
Why does your comp take so long to load the movies? Because welcome to old games.
Yeah, that's not the
game. You have any clues?
No sign of forced entry, nothing's disturbed. Two sets of prints.
Nothing's disturbed except an exploded corpse.
The only thing not where it should be is this woman's insides.
Well, what about witnesses? I mean, this guy must have been a bloody mess. Even if it's 3 o'clock in the morning, it's Greenwich Village. Somebody must have seen him.
As far as I know, he left us with one witness. Oops. And
whatever.
She's feeling a little fragmented at the moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna put those.
This guy.
Why? I don't
just,
fucking.
You just go ahead and read them off when you want.
What? These are just Christopher Walken puns. I'm walking on sunshine, Dave.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot.
Why is her computer on, Magnata?
Well, it looks like she was in a public library.
You can have this, but actually. I'm not gonna be part of your shenaniganery.
But Dev, the part isn't turned from my pen pal.
Give me a.
He writes after the fact, not before.
Go away.
You should know that, Magnata. I wouldn't hold out on you.
Of course not. You've been very good about sharing what you know with me and several million other people. I should have busted you when you ran that first letter without letting us know about it.
Okay. Christopher Walken. I know that he's a good actor. I have a feeling he may be phoning
right.
it in here.
Visiting hours
he probably
over.
Did.
There's nothing here you haven't seen at the other murder sites except a few extra gallons of body fluids.
Well, you shouldn't have talked
body fluids.
Apparently there's such thing as a,
I guess this case has me rattled.
Oh. I'm not gonna drop my mug.
So you've heard of the Oxford comma, right?
Yes.
Have you ever heard of the Walken comma?
No, what?
It's when you put a comma for every word you say.
Okay. Okay, so... Oh, there's the broken... Oh!
Object scanned into database.
Is that a bit?
What?
It's like a more upscale version of Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego.
Yeah. It was kind of like in The Dark Knight when Batman scanned the bullet to get a fingerprint off the fired bullet. Like, I gotta just scan it here. And
enter in and scan.
Okay, can you... Okay, that's just... Okay.
Let's look around here.
I changed the title. Just refresh it.
Cold Carl Stasiak. We gotta stop meeting like this.
Nice camera, buddy.
Carl!
I changed it.
It's Burgess Meredith.
Sorry, Quinlan. What'd you say?
That's not Burgess Meredith.
Oh, no, it's not. Never mind.
is waiting.
Wait. He's just blinking it, man. I guess something's in my contact lens.
Is there any difference between this murder and the previous ones?
It's identical. Absolutely identical.
Oh, what the fuck? I changed it multiple times.
A perfect line.
I'll change it again.
The way he empties out the body cavity. The way the organs are blown all around the room.
Wait, I can't.
So it's the same killer?
Keyboard down there.
Oh, for sure. I mean, the organs, they're completely cut to pieces. I've never seen anything like this in my life. It's amazing.
Want any clues to how it's done?
Don't ask
me. Forget to change it?
No, I changed it. It just didn't stay.
Like this by now. But I'm not. Whoever did this is beyond madness. It's pure evil.
Okay. You're not winning any Oscars today, buddy.
I'm guessing it's something that involves ripping, if it's a weapon.
Any progress in the investigation?
Can I even reach my foot?
Trying to get anything out of Magnata is next to impossible. Besides, if he does have a lead, you sure as hell never share it. He might lose his bounty.
What the fuck's around his neck?
Well, you've been working with
Magnata. Yeah, I don't know. I think all the police officers are wearing
him,
though. I can't get this. Can you grab it, Dave?
Who am I to talk?
My arms aren't long enough. About this. My short.
Kind of
looks
like a Yu-Gi-Oh.
A Yu-Gi-Oh?
It's like a torque.
But yeah, no, it's like the Millennium. I don't know. Millennium Choker or some shit.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
Just give him a Nobel Peace Prize. People come together over their hatred of it.
Is that Sargon? His name is Carl. Okay, wait. Look at him.
I know. He's.
Any idea what weapon he's using?
Groovy music.
Take a look at this mess. It has to be something big, a sword or a machete or something. Just can't cut through all that bone and muscle with the dagger. And the strength it would take to make a cut like that.
I think that I put
that,
fuck in the title and Twitch won't let me put fuck in the title. Switch is assholes.
Yeah, the pathologist over
Twitch
at the Medicon.
Yes.
He knows a lot more about murder weapons than I do.
It still won't change. I don't fucking know what to do, guys. I changed it 5 times now. I'm fucking done.
Incoming WEC transmission.
A what transmission? A web transmission? Over the web? You gotta click on the... You can't talk to him. He's like, I'll just wait. I'll listen to your call awkwardly.
Quinlan here. Hey, Catherine.
Hey, Jake. How are things there?
It's very...
Man,
red.
Smartphones are awesome in the future.
Listen, Jake, something's come up here.
Something about the Ripper?
Yep.
Might be nothing. I don't know. It could be something big. Just wait for me at the newsroom and I'll let you know as soon as I find out.
The reception's
now, talk
terrible.
To me. What's going
yeah.
on?
I have to go. Trust me.
Powered
who's
by Skype.
Who's in charge here?
Well, after last night, I'd say that I am.
So all of a sudden, you don't have to explain yourself to me?
Look, if you don't hear from me in an hour, just go to my apartment and wait for me there. You can hang out with my crystals.
Oh, Catherine. That sounds like a fucking good time.
That is true.
Hey, Vlad.
Body painting
wait,
is fine.
Wait. Vlad the Inhaler? That's a pretty fucking good name. This came out on... only came out on PC, 1996.
Thankfully. Otherwise, it would come with fucking Jaguar.
Okay, are we getting out of here then? The newsroom.
To the newsroom.
Walking through the green screen studio, no problem.
Did Catherine get a break in the Ripper story?
There he is. I don't know, Jake. I thought you were the lead reporter in the story.
So did I.
I'm fucking wrong.
Do you know what she's up to?
She's your assistant. You tell me. She ran out of here like the place was on fire.
We gotta play
more letter from the Ripper.
This is awesome.
No, you know he doesn't send them.
Everyone's just like, fuck no.
Then I guess we're just gonna have to wait.
Including
and see.
The actors. They're barely hanging
Catherine
on
and
here.
Oh, well, one of them's dead, so.
Actually, several of them.
Look at what this guy types. He's like, just.
It didn't take long for it to become
well, this
more
was back when people didn't know much about typing. When
she was supposed to be my assistant.
Lose her.
But she was beginning to act like it was her story.
Yeah, but Ozzie Davis and
I only
and
hope
Burgess
that
Meredith,
whatever
both,
lead
yeah.
she had.
Are they really?
Yeah.
She wasn't.
Oh, yeah, Burgess Meredith is dust. Dead.
Dust? He's dust.
Yeah, I guess. You haven't played Harvester, no.
Transmission.
Oh.
Source unknown.
Oh, hi, Mark!
Have you seen my work this morning yet?
Dude, it's a digital Donald Trump. He survived his presidency by uploading himself to the internet.
You never will. You shouldn't let your girlfriend do your work for you.
Oh.
She is close to me, and I'm not laughing. She's my next job. She gets it today. The story's all yours. Yours truly, Ripper.
So I guess our girlfriend's dead.
Torbar says, I'm looking up this maker to actor in 1997. Catherine, he had a role in a movie called A Brother's Kiss going? As the Rapist.
Quinlan! Quinlan!
Usually it takes an hour to cross that part of Manhattan. I did it in 20 minutes, propelled by kicking myself in the ass for letting Catherine go out alone. I was scared as hell when I got there, but everything looked okay.
There's like an owl poster in the background. Does that say
Catherine,
Ali? I can't tell. What's going on here?
Catherine, what is it? What is wrong?
It really is.
What happened? What? No, Catherine. No. Catherine, please, Catherine.
You said the F word. Take it off.
Oh no, the girl. Now we have a motivation to stop the Ripper. Welcome to Act One.
This really is
the good news
Uber
was Catherine
shit
wasn't dead.
Version of Blade Runner.
The bad news was that she was in a coma deeper than anyone
thought.
She's in a coma.
The ever helpful
Blade Runner meets Nagata, all my children.
Also known as the
it was Victor.
Meanwhile, I stopped off at the police station to see a few sources and try to retrieve Catherine's portable whack. Hopefully.
Whack?
The whack is like this.
Oh, yeah, it's a wireless.
Yeah, wireless. Wireless activated cunt.
I was going to communicator, but okay.
Dude, what a hardcore police station.
Yep.
Man.
This.
It's like a missile silo.
Dude, it's the missile silo.
Well, I wonder how far down that is if you were to fall over the railing somehow.
I feel like I should be pulling out a gun here.
Because those railings are like knee high.
But seriously, I'm expecting Russian soldiers to come out of nowhere.
Oh, like GoldenEye style?
Where's my club? It's like, it honestly feels like something like the Death Star meets GoldenEye.
Yeah.
It's fucked. I mean, pretty cool design for the time.
People really thought this was going to be the future of video games. It's just videos. Detective Vincent Magnata. That's Walken's character, right?
Yeah. What if it's just a cell? This is actually a psych ward.
This is a terrible office. You can't turn that way. It has to be pointing. Like, when it's spinning, it's just the cursor.
That bastard.
But when it's pointing, you can do something.
That bastard. Oh, look, it's... it's future LA, New York, whatever
future.
The fuck.
Why is the sky red?
Future new New York.
In the future, we've destroyed...
fucking A cigars.
See, walking simulators or walking simulators?
I'll give him that.
Walking simulators. We better call this part Walk-In Simulator when we upload it. Okay, let's check this out.
Oh, what's this?
Scan it in there.
To database.
Don't worry about breaking into a police officer's office.
Yeah, just what the fuck happened to you in journalistic integrity? Oh, wait, it hasn't existed in the last 5 years.
Well, it's 2040, Dave. Things are going to be much worse.
Exactly.
It's Donald Trump's
something
eighth presidency.
Murder case. Hamilton Marford, eh?
And it all started with...
does this have something to do with the Ripper?
We did it.
Object scanned into database.
Did what?
I knew you were going to make a walk-in simulator joke and I was ready to fly down to air to beat your ass.
Well, no shit.
Uh-oh. We're caught. Man, he just walked in like Vince McMahon.
Looking for something, Quinlan? No, I just need to ask a few questions. Because if I find out you're going through my stuff, I'll be glad to give you 72 hours on the tombs for tampering with an investigation. Sling your shit at someone else, Magnata. It's not my fault you can't catch this guy.
No, no. Is smoking still allowed there?
Well, of course,
are they
dude.
Digital cigarettes or cigars, rather? Look at him!
He's just wiggling. He's like, oh, dude.
This isn't even a loop. This is actually a Christopher Walken stance.
Ask who Hamilton Wofford was.
Who is Wofford? You were looking at my stuff. Did
no
you think
shit.
I was kidding about arresting you? Well, it's not like you were hiding it. And we already ran the story in the Herald, so it's not really news to me.
Hillary is the killer, 100%. Hillary did it. We know now.
You have a month-old file lying on your desk. Does it have something to do with the Ripper? You're lucky I'm in a good mood today, Quinlan, because you come this close to finding out what it's like to be a human shish kebab rotating in one of our fine penal institutions. But you're way off on that.
Christ.
I bet he made up those lines on his own.
You think so?
He's just having the most fun in his life. Why not? He's probably getting paid shit all.
What's with this place you sent Catherine to?
Well, it's the best of its kind for flatliners. And it's got a doctor named Burton who practically invented the field. She's a real ball breaker, though.
Look at his tie.
Look at his everything.
It's tied, like, so tight, and it flares out so wide. Looks like a fucking joke.
What do you got on the power case?
Dude, that was the 90s.
Look, just because you two played tiddlywinks in your birthday suits doesn't mean I'm going to open police files.
Yeah, that's a 90s
For
thing.
All I know, you're a suspect. I mean, you were the only one there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's
Exiles, this is how he acts.
No, basically is. He's more subdued in his other roles, but this is essentially the crux of Christopher Walken.
Any new developments?
Yeah. The pile of bodies is getting bigger. I got crazies coming out the woodwork to confess.
This guy is on fucking blue.
She wants to revoke my jurisdiction. I don't break this soon. I'll be looking to get a piece of my bounty.
And you accuse me of getting rich off the Ripper.
See him just chew into his fucking cigar?
Oh, yeah.
It's like, hum.
Well, you know, there are actors that really, they need to have that.
Yeah.
They need to have a prop at all times.
Like you and your mints right now?
No, because I've done stuff without doing that.
Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, Christopher Walken. Walken is genuinely the most of the appeal of this.
Well, yeah.
Right, yeah, dude, straight up.
That's how this game sold. It was a Christopher Walken adventure.
Christopher Walken adventure. Well, there are other actors in here too.
Yeah, well, Spurgeon Meredith.
It is lag, Raralun. Like the game's lagging.
Mm-hmm. Which isn't nothing to do with us. It's just
they could have sped up the movement like about 30 times, though. Jesus Christ!
You have to keep in mind this is made for a Pentium 2. Actually, wait, this is made for a Pentium 1.
Yeah. In we go. Chewing cigars normal in Q. We did it all the time. Really?
This isn't Q. This is America.
America. Oh, no. Oh,
it's a greasy felon.
Hey, Quinlan. The Ripper strikes again. I guess we'll be seeing your work on the front page
His
again.
His trench coat is like another red leather. It's like red couch leather.
You know, if you just catch this guy, Brandon, I could go back to writing the police blotter like on page 12.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
It is.
Sorry to hear about your partner. She was a nice girl. I liked them when she came around.
See, they're all wearing millennium necklaces. Look, it's probably like a police thing.
All the time. She used to do your leg work.
Right. I can't do everything, can I?
You think I should dress up with that guy for Halloween?
It'd be the same as dressing up as the guy from Snatcher. It's the same fucking character.
No, but that exactly, like the slick back, bleached hair. Fuck, I should have grown my hair out.
With, like, the roots still visible.
That was the last place Stein was seen alive.
It's like the
Standard
Chad Kroger
operating
hair.
Procedures to copy all libraries. See space files. That kind of stuff.
Take a look at that guy and try to unsee Chad Kroger.
Fucking Chad Kroger.
Look at that guy.
Yeah.
Hell, Quinlan.
This is who Avril's going to marry now that they've divorced.
We just copied
look at
the
that
files.
Fruity ass.
Everything's still there.
Adam's gonna be like, I gotta find that no-name actor from Ripper. Where the fuck is he? He's just dead.
Fucking
dead
in a ditch.
You just said the same thing. Dead in a fucking ditch.
Yep.
I'll tell you, Lou. Magnata was an all together at the murder site.
Avril Lavigne and Chad Kroger marrying was kind of a weird situation.
No, that was serious, really weird. Yeah, because then her sister marries this
strange thing.
Rock star.
Strange.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Yeah, I mean, if I didn't know any better.
No, but like all of Nickelback's fans are like 10 years older than the performers of Nickelback. And all of Avril's fans are 10 years younger than her. And they have like a 10-year gap between them. So like the imaginary meshing of the two fan bases into like one group is like this 30-year age gap of like Avril and Chad Kroger fans. And it's like,
what are you going to do?
Oh, that's kind of strange. I'm sure there's going to be like 50-year-olds banging 20-year-olds in that community all the time.
Well, we're not in it, so it doesn't matter.
Mm. Okay, let's keep asking. What's going on?
It'd be really nice if there were subtitles.
Forensics come up with anything yet?
This game's too old for that shit.
Apparently, this pathologist over at the Metacog, he's come up with this theory. He thinks that the Ripper may have been using nanomachines to do it. And this is the hottest lead we got.
Nanomachines?
Yeah.
No.
Welcome to the future, where we have things like nanomachines.
Ooh. You know, Lou, I think it's time I bribe a photographer. Where's Stasiak?
It's in Wyoming.
Oh, come on, Brandon. He's the only guy I haven't really talked to. You never know what he might have picked up on.
Yeah, well, that's the problem. He picked up on too much.
Wyoming might as well be...
I'm not kidding. He went to Wyoming.
A country away.
The case was too much for him, and he took a leave of absence.
Stasiak. Cold Carl Stasiak.
Yeah. Get this. After the Stein murder, his wife calls and says Carl needed a little vacation. Well, that was it. He just got up, no goodbyes, no nothing.
He's ripping from Wyoming over the internet.
Oh, they could be their badges, yeah. Now think of it. Oh, yes. The
name. Oh, well, so this important character in the game is now in Wyoming. And it's not like we have a handheld device. Oh. It's not like we have a handheld device that will allow us to, in fact, talk to somebody from Wyoming. You didn't save it recently. This is not. This game has no autosave.
Oh, no. I didn't think it was going to crash.
None of us did. Welcome to Wyoming.
How's your day going?
Welcome to Wyoming, guys. The stream is still active. We're right here. Hi. Well, I feel like a maroon. How about you, Dave?
That's why I said you should probably test it.
No, dude. What does that have to do with that?
It crashed.
Yes. Computers crash all the time. This is why you should have fucking saved it. Well,
dude.
We lost everything. And it's all Dave's fault. Yep.
Yeah, totally.
Yep. Yeah, there it is. Just click to start the game. And it loads up. Why is it not full screen this time? It was when we first ran it. Alt enter. There we go. No, you have to watch it, dude.
No.
Like you probably paused it. Oh, no, there it is. Can you continue game? What is the story game? Yeah, that's where you...
Wow.
This is where you saved it. We gotta do all that shit again. Okay. Fucking Christ, Dave. Please save games. I'll take us away, though. We'll do this like an interim episode. Next time, we'll be back where the fuck we were.
Same MO as the others?
You got it. Look around you.